and time for Choral Evensong, which was recorded in Llandaff Cathedral. The Canticles by Sir Walford Davies are his festal setting in G. The anthem for this first Sunday after Epiphany is from Mendelssohn's unfinished oratorio Christus, Say, Where Is He Born, the King of Judea? The service opens with the words of the medieval carol Mater Ora Filium, set to an old Irish melody arranged by Harrison Oxley.
If we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus his Son cleanses us from all sin. Beloved in Christ, we are here in the presence of the living God and of the whole company of heaven to offer to him through our Lord Jesus Christ our worship and praise and thanksgiving, that we may know more truly the greatness of his love, and that his grace may bear fruit in our lives. We have come to hear and receive God's holy word, to seek the strengthening power of the Holy Spirit, and to pray for ourselves and for all mankind, that we may be given those things which are necessary for our true well-being. But first, let us confess our sins and seek our Father's pardon and peace.
We confess to God Almighty
God who forgives all who truly repent, have mercy upon you, pardon and deliver you from all your sins, confirm and strengthen you in all goodness, and keep you in eternal life, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Lord, we give you the Father and
Stella Maris, the third movement of Guy Weitz's first organ symphony, brings to a close today's choral evensong, which was recorded in Llandaff Cathedral. The choir was directed by the organist and master of the choristers Michael Smith, and the organ was played by the assistant organist Michael Hoeg.